Dave and I are going downtown, right, Dave?
Yeah!
Right now, he's trying to back out.
I'm used to driving out of that giant driveway in Laguna.
It's Austin! Whee!
Oh my god. Austin.
Authentic Texan construction. Just got our badges. That's Dave's hand. He's got his badge. Heavy bags. Heavy. Alamo Draft House. Dave, where are we? It's gotta be good. Right, Dave?
Yep. Time to hire a task driver.
This is coming from non-selfie technology with David Watkins.
Yeah.
We asked the person in line how long they've been waiting in line to get in where they just got in. So it's like 11 o'clock right now, and it looks like they just let people in. And the person maybe a quarter of the way into the line was there at 8:15 a.m. which we've been told by multiple people that is absolutely necessary. Yeah. It's like the coolest party place.
We're gonna go there later.
Stubbs? I think it's Stubbs Barbecue, actually. It said there was no sign. It's so nice out.
Oh, there we go. Sorry. That's hot.
I'm like afraid of going on the edge. I'm afraid of like walking off of the edge. It's so peaceful.
The word for this.
Do you feel peaceful, Dave?
I feel at peace.
photography is. Maybe not Dave, but I did. Fantastic. This is clearly the other entrance.
This is clearly the front entrance off of Main Street.
David didn't know what he was doing.
I don't know, I was following the GPS.
With Jason Rauch, David Watkins, and myself on the river walk. He almost just fell in.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Jason Rauch.
Almost. It was crazy.
It's so great. So cool. It doesn't look sharp though.
It's deceptively.
Are you not supposed to touch it?
I'm sure you can, but I would not.
Wait, what if I just touch it from like the side?
Try. You already broke your fingernail, so.
I could imagine that would hurt. Jason Rauch, thanks for taking us to this fantastic place.
That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. We got some drinks.
Got some good drinks.
Yeah.
Blonde ale was perfect.
Got some cider myself, and then what do we got over here? Some live music?
This place is pretty sick.
It is my great honor to introduce Vice President Al Gore.
Katy Perry's Lefty Shark is here. Me and David Walkers are in the back alley right now. It's insane back here. Insane. We got a selfie with a Lefty Shark.
A-S. It ate us.
Oh, it ate us. Yeah, it did. It did eat us. Now we need to grow. Me and David Walkers are trying to see Ryan Gosling with a conversation with Ryan Gosling.
I've been texting him. He just won't answer.
He tried texting. But the line is enormous to get in to go see Ryan Gosling.
Yep.
So we're gonna go explore. We're in the JW Marriott now, and there's a fire apparently going on.
Yep. We're gonna die.
Fire alarm. Apparently we set off the fire alarm.
I mean, when I walked in the room, you know.
I don't know. Do you want to try going upstairs?
This is sponsored by Fire Chat.
Fire Chat. Do you want to go upstairs?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay. I guess we'll go upstairs.
Fire Chat's 4 megabytes. It's meant to be downloaded when you have barely any room. Or when you need it to have it.
Oh, wait. It's all.
Apparently, the fire alarm is false. You're going to the fourth floor.
False.
Dave and I just got out of the talk. Feeling really relaxed, actually.
Drink.
Trying to stay charged. I'm gonna go drink.
Charged physically and cellularly.
Yeah. It's really cool. They're doing these drawings for a lot of the talks. I don't know if they're doing it for all the talks, but they'll draw out all of their key points in the presentations. And it's really neat. Dave had a couple of drinks, walking down 6th Street, they closed off the street,
yeah.
A lot of people shouting,
yeah. And it's only 6:30,
it's only 6:30, and probably we have like 5 drinks by now, but that's cool,
young, I guess.
It's all been free,
yeah, we haven't spent anything today,
not
for like food,
yeah,
some
food. Just take a look at this street. Sweet. Going up to the party. Dude, this is sick. What was the issue? Be
face for interesting video.
No, that's exactly what I was saying.
Patriots!
Me and David are in the middle of 6th Street right now.
What is going on?
It's literally insane. So many people. I don't even know if you can hear me.
Yeah. We talked to the person giving us pizza that we had. Apparently this happens every weekend. I don't know.
Every weekend? I can't believe this.
Party. Crazy.
Party. We're getting a lift back.
Woo!
Getting a lift back.
With Kamandra.
Kamandra? You gonna get a water bottle thrown at your chest?
I don't know.
Yo, man, you won't let me beatbox your water bottle, man?
What does that even mean?
What? I don't even know what that means. There he is. Last night got pretty crazy. We were gonna go to Franklin's in the morning, and then
didn't want to wait in line for like 4 hours for breakfast.
So we told Chris that we were going to Franklin's in the morning. I'm like, oh yeah, let's go. And but he didn't realize we meant showing up at 8 a.m. and waiting till lunchtime to eat.
Yep.
So we decided to not.
I told him that after a while, cannibalism sets in, so probably better to find some.
So we drove up to
Whataburger. We saw the salt.
We did go to Whataburger, but now we're at.
Just be right here.
Now we're at the Salt Lake.
Check this out.
Thank you.
So, we've had a couple drinks now. I'm with David Watkins. We're walking down 6th Street, but we're not actually on 6th Street. We're not actually on 6th Street, but we're like walking to another party. Dave's looking at the address. I don't know where we're going. Where are we going, Dave?
We're going to do a fiber party.
This girl in front of us got intent direction. Have a good time tonight, guys. Yo, don't miss out on this high five. That's what I'm talking about.
This is Brent. His face is very large on the screen.
What is going on?
His face is so big. He's so big on the screen. I'm filming Grant seeing us on the screen right now. Don't miss out on this high five.
You missed out, dude.
We got 18 seconds across the sidewalk. We're getting closer to 6th Street right now. And I really don't want to get into 6th Street because 6th Street is freaking insane right now. But all we need to do is get into the Google Fiber party. But who knows if we'll get into the Google Fiber party. Do you see me vlogging right now? I'm vlogging, Grant. I'm vlogging on a GoPro. Give me that high five. That's what I'm talking about.
Another nine drinks, which is a lot. It was great.
Good.